Now, kitna deti hai might be an irrelevant question when it comes to cars that cost over 10 to 12 lakh rupees in the Indian car market. But there have been some rumors and myths about the same question when it comes to the MG Hector. The same reason why we have been doing our fuel economy runs with the Hector of late. We got over 24 kmpl with the Hector diesel. The link to that video is right now on the screen. A few days later, we had the DCT, the petrol automatic. And for that, in mixed driving conditions of city and highway, we got over 14 kmpl. Again, the link to that is right now on the screen. And now this one, this is the hybrid, the petrol manual hybrid. And for this, I'll be putting it through a grueling test of city driving. Yes, we'll be confined into the limits of Delhi NCR, which means rush hour traffic, a few open stretches, going into a drive-through of McDonald's for breakfast, finding parking in a basement of a huge shopping mall, and so on. So for the next few hours, we'll be driving the MG Hector Hybrid in city conditions, probably second, third, and fourth gear. So kitna degi hybrid? Well, this is the big question. And if the rumors to the fuel economy of the Hector are right or wrong, that answer also lies in the same video. As is the case with all our fuel economy runs, the first thing we do is to fill up the car to the brim slowly, slowly from the nearest fuel pump. Why slow? Because you need to let the air bubbles escape out so that when you again fill up the car after the drive, the error is as low as possible. And after that, we will be resetting the trip meters and then we'll set off for our city test in terms of kitna deti hai for the Hector Hybrid. Driving for approximately 1 hour 14 minutes, done 28.7 kilometers, so somewhere averaging around 25 kmph. Got lot of rush hour traffic as you saw. We also crossed an MG showroom, by the way. So our starting point was Noida, the other end of Delhi, and right now going towards Manesar ahead of Gurgaon, the other end of Delhi. We have a McDonald's there, so we will take the drive-through option, fill our bellies, turn around, decide on another destination to go back into the heart of Delhi. So the aim is to cover as much distance as possible in a typical slow moving traffic scenario. We are on the NH8 right now, so traffic is moving, but we're doing just about 45-50. And yeah, I'll see you at the McDonald's stop.
Drive-through McDonald's, Manesar, 57 kilometers, 1 hour 15 minutes. Even we need fuel, like this is our fuel for the morning. The Hector in the meantime is showing a display of 13.1, which is very encouraging given the kind of traffic we had. Anyways, time for a meal on the move.
So we are back in Delhi now and our route is set for CP, Connaught Place, the heart of town. 91 kilometers over 13 kmpl. We lost a bit of economy at the toll plaza after we had breakfast at McDonald's. Now this hybrid is a lot different than the hybrids we are used to in the mass segment market. It's got a proper motor, a proper set of batteries. Now the battery can be charged in two ways. A is when you're lifting off the right pedal for a traffic jam or a red light. Whenever you lift off the right pedal, regeneration of energy happens and the battery gets charged. The second way of charging the batteries is through the engine itself. If the battery level goes low, the engine will charge the battery, and this battery in turn will power the motor to assist the engine when you want to overtake in traffic. So you're doing 40, 50 or whatever, 60 also in fourth gear, for example, you go on the right pedal for acceleration, the motor will kick in, that will help the engine in boosting the momentum. Hence, the load on the engine comes down, and this is where the fuel economy goes up. It sounds a bit complex, but spend some time with the hybrid and you can actually see the working on the display whenever the battery is getting charged or the battery is powering the motor to assist the engine. So this thing in a real life scenario helps to aid fuel economy. And secondly, at lower RPM, remember this is a turbo petrol engine, at lower RPM, because the assist is coming as much as 20 Newton meters, I think so, because the assist is coming, your turbo lag gets vanished. So even at low RPM, picking up speed is super easy in this turbo petrol hybrid Hector.
So before going to Connaught Place, I thought let's take a detour through India Gate, the Rashtrapati Bhavan area. Always a delight to come here, no matter what day of the week or what time. On the left is where all the decisions of India are made, the parliament and the Rashtrapati Bhavan. On the right side is the Rajpath that goes towards India Gate. Lovely lawns, good flowers, and even the fountains of the of these roundabouts are working. From here we go to CP. From CP we take one more route to make sure we cover at least 120 kilometers and then fill in fuel. The good news is the speedo display is by our side now. It's over 14 kmpl on the speedometer.
Just over 120 kilometers in Delhi NCR, this one took in 9.76 liters of petrol. Simple calculations, that is just over 12 kmpl of actual genuine fuel economy in city usage for the hybrid. A big reason for this is the hybrid setup, which basically ends up giving assist to the engine in traffic, so takes up the load from the engine and hence better fuel economy. So guys, all the myths and rumors associated with the word kitna deti hai for the Hector have been shattered. The diesel one, the DCT and the hybrid, the links to the other videos are in the description section below. So guys, which other car do you want to see in the fuel economy runs? Let us know in the comment section below, and of course we need your support, so do subscribe to our channel if you haven't done till now.